Let's try that again. I can fix it. Yeah, it might be a little too loud. Well, I don't care. Oh. Oh. One night game over then. Wait, but oh, okay. This was broken as well. Oh, close. And we died. Let's make it a little less noisy and try again. A little less noisy, I guess. Sounds like too much anyway. Maybe like that then. Let's go. Wait, come on. Hello, Endless. How are you doing? I'm just chilling right now. I don't know. I think I'm still anxious about, like, everything. That was all? Oh, level one, okay. Thank you. No, I'm fine. I just I don't know. Wait, what? Well, that's kind of a real game. They actually had like arcade cabinets with this, funnily enough. But is that like actually all? Well, that was Sunrise's idea. Just to play the games from Wreck-It Ralph. And I found this. Well, what can I say? I just wish it was like over here actually right now. I'm not sure if she's watching or not. Yep, amazing, ain't it? That's... Yeah, we should play together someday, I swear. In the next 3 years, hopefully not. Okay, let's try again. What the hell? Why is this there? What did they do to the game? No, hopefully earlier. Maybe we should like revive the Discord group that we used to have or something. Everyone left because we were inactive. Okay, so that's just it. That's one level. Okay, that's really weird. Oh. Why does the game look like that though? I don't know. And I died. Amazing stuff. I'm Felix. I mean, he's the protagonist anyway. Well, true. Well, I mean, to be honest, he was kinda alright. Better than the rest of the Niceland guys. Felix was okay anyway. Ralph. What am I saying? I don't know. He was the best. He was the best. That's true. I swear, I don't know what that was. I wanted to say he was the best. Am I good? Yes, I just, you know, mix up my words sometimes. Okay, English is not a language that most people can. Even though everyone does, but not anyone can. Not everyone, not anyone. Not everyone can. Not even the English can English, yes. What noise? Something that I did. Oh. Yeah, I do that, I suppose. Am I gonna die anytime soon? Am I gonna game over anytime soon? I'm afraid that I should. No, I'm not. Not yet. I just don't like the, like, what's happening with the graphics, like, on the, like, at the bottom. And, like, I don't know, it doesn't let me live. I mean, it's not like anyone cares, honestly. I don't know why I bother with this so much. What happened? I know, I'm confusing. I'm being confusing the whole day anyway. Can I reset it? It's just like, I want things to, like, look good on stream, you know? And I'm like, oh, there's like wrong graphics like at the bottom there. And I'm like, eh. Like, you know, it bothers me for some reason. Well, it's okay. I died anyway. I'll have to like restart anyway. Yeah, I'm not in the game. Okay. Oh, okay. So, like, yeah, I don't know why I bother, but, like, I bother. For some reason. No one is here, even. Not even the person who, like, requested this in the first place. Oh no. I mean, I asked Sunrise, she said she will be over like soon. Where did you go? Why did you go there? Oh, here you are. What? I've just been like mentioning you. Yes, it is. It is kind of an actual game. I've just been talking about you, like, talking. I don't know. You were missed. Yes, this is an actual game, believe me. Believe it or not. What's wrong with me? It was made with the movie, if I'm not mistaken. Like, it's a promotional thing. And there were, like, arcades with this game as well. But it's a Flash game, and they were just, like, the arcades were just running, like, the Flash game. Yeah, that is cool. So we're starting with that. Well, no one does things in Flash anymore. But yes. You can still, you know, play the games and that were made in Flash. I mean, the movie was out, like, for how long now? Flash still existed then. did. Oh, you mean like that? Well, yeah, Flash still existed. I mean, why would anyone bother to like actually make an actual game with and like using an actual engine? When it's just like a one-off thing. Although it is pretty good for like a one-off thing, honestly. And as I learned, okay, there are like ports of this for the Sega and for Commodore 64. For Commodore. Do you think this game has an end? So, how long should I play for? Before going on to the next game. Which I don't even know what it should be, but you know. Oh, that's hard. That's hard. I get confused by numbers. Come on, that was... was kind of shitty. How many games do I have? I don't remember. Like at least 10? Although some of them didn't appear like exactly in the movie, they just had characters from that game. From these games rather, what am I saying? So if we're just going by the games that actually appeared in the movie, maybe less than 10. Oh, wait, I don't know which appeared first. I didn't check the movie itself, I'm sorry, I just checked the, like, the list of the... Oh, no order, okay. Welcome back, Endless. Yeah, it has been a while since we've talked. Maybe we're gonna play together in the next 3 years. I didn't notice that. Okay. I'm gonna die soon, that's fine. Yeah, we still do. No, where did you go? Why did you go? Oh my god. Ah, come on. High score, though. I mean, I can start playing the game and you'll just tell me if that's too loud or not. Well, sounds okay, I think. No, okay. The sounds are a little too loud, but the music is okay. One second. Now, let me just put it like way lower and see if the sounds are affected. Yes. Or maybe not, I don't know. Went for the money, my greed. That's okay. Which one didn't he shake? Okay, let's hope it's this one. Yes! Well, I guess there's a villain? Kinda, maybe not really. Come on, but I moved! Was too late, I guess. A lot of animation in this game. A lot of frames. By the way, originally the game had advertisement for like actual beer. For like beer. Like the original revision, I think it had Budweiser in it. Oh, I was stupid, okay. I so don't know how the game works. But this is the kid-friendly version that has root beer instead. Like on the wall over there. This one. Well, root beer isn't beer per se, if I'm not mistaken. I actually don't know. But it is kid friendly. Oh. Too much. Too much root beer. I mean, I can look it up, but it is kids friendly. So, like, yeah. Okay, it's an actual beer, but it's non-alcoholic. Well, that was a simpler time, honestly. No! Come on! restart. How do I restart? Okay, oh, quick, from the quick menu, okay. Too generous, yes. I'm either too greedy or too generous. Plus, in the movie, they were having like root beer, so root beer tapper. Not the Budweiser or like whatever another brand was. Come on. Yay me. Have your freaking root beer. I don't know. Just feels like I'm not given enough, you know? Oh no. What? Okay. Well, probably. I mean, how do I do service for the how do I do machine setup? Oh, that's how. Difficulty level, let's make it less difficult. And one credit for nine lives. Let's play some more. With nine lives and less difficulty. So maybe we'll get like past level 3. Or maybe we won't. I don't know. If we won't, I'll just go for like another game. This one's for you. I don't think we're going too far past level 3. Eh, that's fine. Like, there's some weird delay, like, I don't know, where he doesn't, like, chug the mugs, you know, into the customers. Which is, like, weird. Come on, I do. Maybe I should have had like the difficulty in level 1. No, no. That was close. G- Get off my lawn! That is getting ridiculous. No, it's okay. No problem, bon appétit. Yet we're not going past this level. Come on. No! That's not fair! That's not fair. Yes! My ass is so sweaty right now. Too much beer. I'm sorry, I'm concentrating. Too much. Too much love. Keep them coming. But no, where did you go? Really? You can do this. Okay. That's enough. I mean, I can probably use default controls anyway. Is it too loud, by the way?
Wow.
Okay, I think I... I mean, that's good. So much means, you know,
Oh,
no! Having extra. The controls are a bit of, like, are a bit shitty. But like...
Wow!
Yes, very... Supreme Noser. Wait. What are the... Okay, let's, Oh, so I just use start, okay. See? See, you have extra. Yeah, service mode. Press select. How do we press select? What is select? Select the service mode, okay. Difficulty, which difficulties do we have? How do I change them? Oh, press start. Just normal and hard. Okay. We can go back to just playing the game normally. Let's try again. Get better.
Wow.
Well, it's hard. Getting better requires more than 40 minutes per game. You should experience the controls, I swear. But yeah, the game does look nice. Arcade games actually look nice most of the time. Because they were, like, more powerful than consoles, see? Come on, why did you jump on the, That's not fair! How do I restart? Oh, whatever. Let's just die and start again. Come on! Get away from me, okay? Just get away from me. After me and get wrecked. Yes. Do you think we're getting past level 2 anytime soon? No.
No!
No, no, oh no! Well, I mean, you know, that's good. If that's your kind of food, that's amazing. For real, it's not. That was a little creepy. No. Oh, okay. What was that green blob though? No, fuck! I did it again. Come on, I shouldn't be doing this. I mean, you know, I can't really say much about Korean food. I don't really. Yeah, apparently green blob is good. I didn't have much in terms of Korean food, so like I wouldn't know really. Okay, so green is good. So how long should I be going on? Like one or two times? No, no! No, we fucked up. Yeah, it is fun watching me, you know, suffer. I know. No, I didn't do it. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay, let's plummet again and start again. No, no! I thought I would be. That's fine. That's fine. We got to level 3. I can be. I can be proud of myself. Wow. That's not what I wanted! Come on! I swear. The controls are something. I swear. Controls are something. We cannot do this. No. Oh, okay. We're almost done. That was good. Come on, fall down. Noise. Thank you. I can reach it. I can reach it. That was a good run. Amazingly. No. Game over. Okay, one more time and I think I'm done. We could do something else. No! Fine.
Oh god. Wow.
I'm already off to a bad start. One more time. Ooh, okay. That was close. But I'm just too good. We can do it. We did it! Yes. Very pro. The game will take none of my quarters. Not on my watch. No! Just when I was like, oh, I'm a pro, okay. Fuck you. One more time, I had a good run. Almost. One more time and then the next game. One more time and then we move on. This is clip worthy. Okay, we're off to a bad start. Well, maybe not this bad, but like still. I'm not passing level 3. I could try and clip that out later. Or you can try and clip that out later. When you're on the laptop. Although that means I'll have to post the VOD so it's publicly available. Or maybe not, I don't know. Okay, that's it. That's it. Okay. I mean, I'm honestly not the best player, so like... By the way, do you know the ghosts actually have like different behaviors? when it comes to like how they like the way they chase you. No. Like, there's one that just goes after you, there's one that tries to, like, corner you. Then there's one that just goes around and, like, doesn't really try chasing you, just roams around, kinda. What do you mean by independent? Roman what? Oh, I mean, oh. No! Okay, get out of here. Get out. Ah, shit! That's fine. Game over. Let's try again. Yeah, I think the red one just tries to, like, follow you. The pink one might try to corner you. The teal one, I think it just tries going, like, into a, like, in a different direction compared to you or something like that. And the orange one is just, you know, it's just Roman. Again, I might be mistaken, but like, I think that's how it is. Yeah, I'm using these up too quickly. Come on. Why do you avoid me? Okay, come over, come over. Whatever. One second. Well, yes, they do. And they try to escape me, but they can't. Except when they can. Like, right now. And now. Correct. Okay. I think I can do it. No, why did you turn normal? No, you're gonna no. That's fine. Yes! Come on! Oh, sorry. Clicked away. Off to a good start right away. What was that? Did they get a life or something? They cornered me again. Go on, go on. I'ma get you myself. Goddamn! Oh no, no, no! Oh no, 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 no! Oh, oh yes! Oh, oh yes! Oh no! Oh no! That's gonna be fun. Except not really. Yes. Great. This time we survived. Is it just me or the timer of them being like... Oh no, come on, okay. Like, when they get frightened, the timer just, like, gets lesser and lesser. Whatever I'm saying. Yes. I mean, that would make sense, but, you know. Game over. Let's try again, or... Okay, one more time, then Miss Pac-Man, then, like, everything else. Yeah, I think I also moved slower at first. I didn't do good. Oh, but I listen to my viewers. Oh yes. But, you know, still, I do listen to people here, or try to listen at least. I'm not without fault. Come on. That was dangerous. Oh, Because, you know, these are arcade games. Like, I can, like, go on and on, like, but... Whoa, that was nice. I can go on playing them, but, like, you know... At some point, it has to end. I mean, I can go once and just stop, you know? That was too early. That's fine. I'm really not a good player. I did well. So, originally, see, Ms. Pac-Man was a hack of the original game, pretty much. They just added the bow and the mole onto the original Pac-Man sprite and altered the maze. It wasn't even done by the original developers. But apparently it was liked well enough to actually become, like, you know, an official game. And now Pac-Man has family. There's also Junior Pac-Man, but I don't have that. Come on, that's fine. That's fine. Let's pretend that was my mistake. Yes. Someone thought we need a lady version and it worked. Exactly. Okay. The sounds of suffering. Come on, you cannot do this to me, game. I mean, I know you like watching me suffer. Pink power! Yes, too much pink power. Ooh, that was quick. That was dangerous. I don't know what I'm saying. That was just something. Okay, I almost died there. No. No. Oh, okay, good. No. Yeah. No. I was doing so well. Okay, one more go. Why did they? That's okay. Just another opportunity to, like, play more. Just another reason to, like, do another run. Another reason to have another go. Whatever that should mean. My brain, it's not exactly in the right place now. I cannot English. I cannot. That was stupid of me. That's okay. Come at me, bro. Gotcha. Revenge. We did it. Oh, I imagine that we're not gonna see the whole story. Yes, they meet. That's how they met. Pac-Man and his girlfriend. That's fine. Another go. And if I play Junior Pac-Man, you think they will show us how Junior was conceived? I mean, I can, like, download it and see how it goes. Plus another reason for music. What? Wait, was I done? I'm confused. How did you escape me? You do not escape me. No, you do. Let's go on. One more time. Now with a passion. With a passion, I say. Now with a passion. That's fine. I'm not getting past level 3. not in my lifetime. Yes, get wrecked, you two. Yes. Fear me. Fear me, y'all. Oh, they cornered me. Okay. So you see, the ghosts are smart. And I... Yeah, they got me again. Okay, then okay, another go, and maybe then I download Junior Pac-Man. And we see how bloodthirsty he is. Maybe I'll make him sound like a complete and, like, utter maniac. That was... They got me so... Stop. I don't know. I thought it would be too early to, like, get the pellet. Yes, kinda. Not really. It was part of my losing strategy. All four in one go, by the way. I can still do it. I can still do it. I cannot still do it. Ooh. That was close. My ass. My ass! My behind is burning with so much fuel. My ass so flammable, you don't put me near gasoline. Nowhere near. You got me. Touché. Come on, but you need to. You know, I can just do like a run, and then we go to Street Fighter. Oh god, this moves! Thank you. How are you supposed to keep up with this shit? Yeah, I didn't know that one. I didn't know that moved. Maybe I should have known, but I didn't. If I was very much into Pac-Man, I would probably know. Come at me. Kids are cool, Ghost. And I'm very much in touch with my childhood self. That didn't sound like a kid. I don't care. You don't have to, that was awful, I know. I swear that wasn't a suicide move. Oh! We do not condone, please. Like, hotlines. There's someone who can help you. I forgot it's Twitch. Cannot say stuff like that on Twitch. Junior meets Yum Yum. Yum yum! Street Fighter now, I guess. Okay, good. So this is the older one, because that was the one from the movie, not the newer versions. I mean, I think I got as late as I could, that it still corresponds to what the movie had. Let's go with the easier option.
Get.
This is a really bad, like, control layout. I can still try and, like, work with it. It's not gonna be very, I don't know. This is gonna be awkward. Ah, come on. That's fine. I can just do that. And hope the guy just jumps into me. I didn't jump? Did I jump? I don't remember anymore. Special moves don't count. China. Wait. Yes. Well, I'm more into Cammy myself, to be honest. Wait, but... Oh, that's the... Wait, what? I'm just messing up. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I should redo the controls, I guess. Here. I hit the woman in the face. Don't do that. Never. It's only a game. I should have picked Chun-Li, right? Well, it's just... She's a little harder to play, you know? Isn't like I don't know her specials. Except for maybe like a thousand leg and like I don't know the Kokken or like whatever. Well, but at least she wins. At least she wins when I jump. Didn't you want to see her win? Yeah, just like the count restarts when like every time I should I try and rebind the controls? Wrong button. That's fine. I'm just it just changes the color. That's fine. Oh, come on. The dangers of jumping, maybe you're right. Maybe you're right, maybe I shouldn't jump except for never. I swear I get so confused with this with the default layout. Can I rebind it really quick? Now I'm gonna be confused even more. That's fine. We can still do it. China. Round one. Fight. Hadouken. 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 Yeah. Not like the world yet. No, not this time. Not this time. Not this time. Not this time. Yes. Maybe I finish her before sunrise comes back. Because I wouldn't want her to. Maybe get upset or something, I don't know. No Hadouken this close. Round 3, fight. Come on. Just let me win, like, this one time. Wasn't fair. What did you hit me with? Fingernails? Or toenails, rather? Why do I say finger? Because, I don't know. Fingernails. USSR. Why do I think it's gonna wreck me? Got ya. Wait, that was such a toenail moment. It wasn't even close when he hit me. Some homogeneous moment. Yeah, Zangief is gonna wreck me. Let's do it again. USSR. No. You get off of me. No. That's alright. We're doing good. Why did I do this? That was such a homogeneous moment. Homogeneous. Worthy of the history of gay inventors. Because it's so fun. One more time. USSR. Round one, fight. Not like the Bergen. Hadouken. 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 Like, I mean, is that even possible to defeat him? Like, when he's a CPU? Unless I'm really good. And he got me. Yeah, I should have known. Oh, no, 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 that's not what I wanted to do. That's fine. Muscle power. Once again. Now with the passion. Yes, gotcha. No, he got me. No, are you serious? Oh my god. Come on, dude. I'm done anyway. That was bullshit. That was bullshit. I mean, I guess it's okay. One more time. That was too late. Come on, dude. Don't at me. Don't trip me up like that. Yes, got you. Oh. I win. Thank you. That was bullshit. Come on. No, oh god. Come on. You can't do this to me. I'm done. Unless I'm really lucky, which I doubt I will be. Yes. That was so close. That was so, so close. Nine, eight. Up. I don't know how that worked. I was like, is he taking mercy on me? No. Finish this guy up. No, that was so like button reading right now. Still do it. Still do it. Oh, come on. Yes! Great! Vital zero. Oh, sure. That was bullshit. Okay. That's okay. I'm not good in computer cheats. mean, it's just a combination of computer cheats and me not really good. Let's try again. Battle 12. These were weird sounds. Gotcha. I can still do it. I can still do it. I cannot do it. Yes. Got him a little bit. Got me a little bit. A lot, in fact. Maybe I should do Frogger. Okay, one more time. Nine. 8, 9, 8.
Round one, fight.
Oh, that was stupid anyway. Oh well.
You lose. Round two, fight. Lord, you can.
I'm so not gonna win this.
Well,
at least this round is mine. Is also not something that happens frequently. Not what I what? That's fine. Get off of me. Please don't get smart. Yes! Ow! Ow! Ugh. Fine. I will crush you. Can I do it? Come on. No, time over. Oh, I don't care. Okay. India. Oh no. This guy is gonna crush me. Are you serious? I missed like that. Are you serious? I hit like that. It's doable. It's still doable. Time over. You win. One by timeout. That's good. At least I won. Yeah. Proceeds to crush me right away. Right into my fist. This was easier somehow. It's taken mercy on me. Japan. Oh no. Well, that was quick. Ooh. I thought I could. That was perfect positioning from the computer. Perfect. He must defeat Shenlong. How can I defeat him? If he doesn't exist. Well, I mean, now he does, but like, whatever. That was so close. Oh no, well that was computer cheating. That was so computer cheating. That was not. Well, that wasn't too bad this time around. Japan. Come on, when I need it to work, it doesn't work. And when I don't need it to work, it works. Fine, I won. At least I won. That's fine. We'll do it. We can still do it. That's fine. That is totally fine. Okay. You're still going down. You're still going down. Please go down. Please go down just as easily. Oh no. Yes! Did it! Vital Zero. Yes, of course. Vital Zero. Japan. Are you gonna be a problem too? That's okay. For a lard ass, that was good. Doing super bad. It's okay. He'll do it. Kui. Did you do better than yeah, I can. So can. I'm just really bad at doing better than that. You away from me. I'm still gonna win this. Yes. No contest. Says I. How did he dominate? Couple more. Yeah, and now it just stopped working. Come on, work. Thank you. Yeah, this was nice.
You win. Round two.
Round two. How did you land? Dude, you're in the air. No, you can't do this. Come on. Get wrecked. Oh! I won! Wow! Oh no, not this one. Brazil! I think I don't have to even try. I'm not good enough. I'm not good enough. But maybe, just maybe, I don't know. I mean, it's been 3 hours. That's fine, I guess. Maybe I'll just try like one more time against Blanca. That's gonna be it. One more time, and that'll be it. That'll be it for now. Nigga, okay. That was a thing. Welcome back! It's okay, but you missed a lot. Well, maybe not, I don't know. I died. They wrecked me a lot. Like, a lot. And when you weren't around. Especially when you weren't around. And some of that was just painful. No, that was like actual pain. Should I go one more time? Okay, one more time. Even though I said it like twice, probably. And then some Frogger and we're gonna be done for today. I mean, I'm really not doing good right away. I lose. Oh, come on. No, how did he know? I'm dead. Okay, we can go on. That's good. We're out we're starting out really well. Why was the sound? I thought I died or something. Okay. Carry me home, turtles. Game over. That's how it is. Yeah, watching me just like fail miserably is a matter of a song and dance. Oh no. Are we getting a hostile spider now as an obstacle? Come on. That was kinda... That was kinda swear word after swear word. I swore enough while I was playing Street Fighter. Click out a little bit. And I've done good right away. Salt, yes! So much salt you can... Oh! No! Come on, so much salt you don't have to worry about the taste. What was that? Okay. Let's just die. That's so quick. I don't have to go buy salt, I produce my own. Someone is having fun, I'm seeing. That was bullshit. Oh! Okay, that was my fault. I don't know where I was looking. Can we do at least one whole row of frogs? Well, yes. Exactly, exactly. Oh. That's okay. That's okay. One more time. Okay. That wasn't exactly fair, but that certainly wasn't fair. Let's just die and start over. And you're laughing. You're laughing at me. That was bullshit. Okay, that worked. I should probably... No, 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 okay. Come on, this was like... Nah. I should start with like this, whatever it's called. Yes. That was not fair at all. Yes, I am salty. But thanks for the extra. I'm doing good. I'm good. I'm doing good. Who am I kidding? That nook is like such a... I mean, I didn't label my stream and... Now swearing is bordering on... frequent. And I cannot have it. Well, I mean, I can have it personally, but like... See, it ain't so... Amazing! And we're doing this all over again, and we die all over again. And we die all over again. Ain't it fun? I'll take it as a yes. Let's go one more time. Yes, gotcha. No! But I got on them! Sunrise doesn't have words anymore. She is just like, that's my face right now. That's my face right now, dude. Looks like a salt shaker. Really? Oh. Wait. I don't remember your eyes being like red and green. But yes. Your eyes do distract me just as well. And game over. Okay, one more time. Back to fun. Okay, go. One more time. One more time. That was really bad. That was really bad. I'm gonna take me home, big turtle. I'm actually sure that the turtles are supposed to be like lily pads or something like that, but that doesn't look like a lily pad. These look like turtles. I mean, they even move. I think these are turtles. No! Got too eager. Well, at least I get this far. And I die right away. Amazing. Oh, yes, that's all fun and games to you. That's all fun and games to you. I know it is. I know. You know that's what you think about me. No! We're going okay. That wasn't desperation, I swear. I overshot. I forgot what I said. Going into town riding on a pony. Going to my Lilipad riding on a log. No! Oh! We're doing really good. There's an extra life that we have. And we died. Right away. The dangers of crossing the road. Again, let's do one more time. Maybe two. No. You want me to go on? Okay, I'm fine with that. I mean, you are so having fun. Well, that's what I said, like, one time, maybe two, it depends. Ah! That feel when you think about sleeping. Somehow. And I died. Okay, one more and we're gonna be done. This has been going on for a while now. You're so having fun, you're so having fun, I swear. You're so laughing at me, like I'm imagining it. You're being like, oh, Ark, you doof. That was good. But it's okay, it's not gonna last for long. No, no! Why did you stop? No! I was pressing buttons! I overshot. I died. Okay! Okay, Frogger wants me to sleep too. That's gonna be it. Then. That's gonna be it. How was it? It was good. It was amazing. It was the best thing in the world, I'm sure. No, but yes. That's all, though. Yeah. I think Frogger was it. I think Frogger was like the best choice of a game. Certainly the best. A lot of salt. So, okay. Let's stop for day, tonight, whenever it is. And adjourn. Thank you, Sunrise. Thank you, Endless, if you're listening. Street Fighter was the best. Well, there was a lot of salt when it goes to Frogger. Anyone else around? No. Endless is still in the chat. Okay. Oh. Right. Let's go! Thank you all. See you next. I don't know what that's supposed to be. See you next stream, guys. Thank you all.